Guns to the face is not proper consumer etiquette!
Crime with